keep it secret, it's different bills. Hey, don't put them in, you need it, I got it listed here. You wanna make it, I'll show you just how to make it here. I got all the rarest bills, and I ain't done yet. Move from defenders to making bills like a prospect. Flow space and slashes to catching us with a law threat. You keep the medals, cause the realm is coming up next. Only scratch the surface, still they try to drag my name in dirt. They try to bring me down, see me winning, you ain't like me.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? This is your man, Uncle Demi, and today I have another special banger for you. All right, now listen up. Before we go any further in this video, you know exactly what you need to do. Go ahead and drop a like right now, okay? Drop a like for your favorite old head, Uncle Demi, and also drop a like for the Rare Bill movement that we started for 2K20 and what we got looking forward to in 2K21, all right? Let's try to get this video, as usual, to a minimum 1,500 likes, all right? 1,500 likes, I'll continue to drop some rare builds as I continue to try to mix in some of these other builds and things that I have before we wrap up the year, I guess you can say this 2K20 season, and start to roll into the 2K21 season, right? So we still have about 3 months left. I do have a lot of good content that I want to give, but a lot of y'all been asking for rare builds, so I'm trying to give y'all some rare builds, but you have to continue to like up the video, 1,500 likes minimum, and we will go ahead and continue with this series. Now, right now we're looking at 63,525 nephews and nieces. We're trying to hit that 75 in July. Obviously, right now we're looking at about 12,000, well, 11,000 some change. Well, I guess you say 11,500 nephews and nieces we need to get to join up for this month to hit that 75. I really think we can hit it. We just got to get some momentum going. We're kind of spudding our tires a little bit. I don't know if it's kind of like that 4th of July layover or whatever, but let's go ahead and get this momentum back up. Let's rev this engine back up, man. Go ahead and like up the video and subscribe if you haven't already done so, okay? Now let's talk about this build. Today, we're gonna talk about the shot creator at the center position. Now, I did a playmaking shot creator video last week. Now we're gonna do a shot creator position at the center position for, what's the pie chart? For the pure playmaking pie chart, all right? So I did try to make it out of this pie chart. I could not make it. I don't know why, but yeah. Maybe it has to do something with shooting, but I was making it out of the pure playmaking pie chart, right? So that's what we're gonna go with, the pure playmaking pie chart. We do wanna go with the one with the most speed, because obviously with this type of build, you wanna be able to have as high, much speed as possible to get you as close to speed boosting as possible, okay? And then what we're gonna do here is that we wanna go something similar to the shot creator. We wanna go 66. We wanna go driving dunk to a 63. You want to go 29 right here. Then you want to max out all of these. All right. And then I think this goes to 74. Yeah. Okay. There you go. Now listen, before we go any further, guys, I want to give a shout out to my man, Murderholic, right? At Murderholic. He's the one that gave me this build. I tell you that every single time, if you give me a build that I have not done, or you gave me a build that I've done, it's a different variation, or whatever it might be, if I find like it's interesting enough to put on my channel, I will give you a shout out. So shout out to Murderholic. He's on Twitter. Make sure you go ahead and show him some love, because he's the reason why I'm dropping this build. He's the one that gave me the information on it. So shout out to him. And again, keep on sending me, hitting me up on Twitch. I'm on Twitch. Well, I stream on Twitch. So you better follow me on Twitch if you want to see me run these builds. But on Twitter, and send me messages on Instagram. Twitter and Instagram if you want to be able to get shout out on the channel. So make sure you follow, subscribe, shout, send me a DM. And I will go ahead and shout you out, man. So shout out to Murderholic, right? So anyway, so back to the video. We want to go 65 here. Ball handling, you want to max out. Post moves, you want to go to 76, right? Then you want to max out everything else here. All right, so this build is going to have some pretty decent defense. There you have it, all right? So what we're looking at is 1, 15, 10, and 13. Now, for... I guess you can say for an individual that's just looking to have some fun with this, remember, this is a rare build. This is not about trying to get the most pass potential. If you want to do that, you can look at the meta build series that I have. I know this, like I said, I'm just starting to roll out these rare builds. I still see people in the comment section like, man, yo, this build's trash or blah, blah, blah. This is a rare build. That's what it is. It's just a way to make a build to have a very rare name. I'm not going to lie. Today on stream, when I was on Twitch, somebody pulled up with a 91 overall playmaking shot creator, and he said he got it from my video. He already got it to 91, and I thought it was pretty dope. And I knew there was something up, because when I played him the first time, I wasn't paying attention. I'm like, bro, like, this dude's really, like, dribbling with this center. I'm like, it doesn't make sense. Like, what is he? And I was like, I don't know. But then we came back around again. I was like, yo, he made a playmaking shot creator. So keep that in mind, man. I enjoy seeing these rare builds when y'all pull up. And it's really cool because you get a name that is very rare that people, you usually don't get a lot of people that see. Okay? So anyway, you want it for your body type. You can go any type. I'm going to go compact. You want to go ahead and go to 6'9". Keep your weight the same, right? And you want to lower your wingspan to 81, right? So now check this out. You have a 90 speed with this build, all right? 84 acceleration, a 68 vert, and a 69 strength. But the big thing here is that 90 speed. That 90 speed with your ball handling, which would be a 79, you will be able to speed boost. So that's really, really good to know that you'll be able to speed boost with this build, which is pretty toxic. And that's without having playmaking take, all right? Keep that in mind. That's without playmaking take, okay? Now, your mid-range shot will be an 85. You have a 78 three-point shot. Your driving dunk will be a 77. And then, of course, you have a 79 driving layup. So those are pretty good. You'll be able to get to the basket and get some layups. But another good thing is that your defense, all in all, is going to be pretty decent. You have a 72 interior. You have a 70 perimeter. You have an 86 defensive rebound, a 75 offensive rebound, a 74 block, which is not bad at all, especially when you have short arms. And then, of course, you have a 67 steal. So all in all, you're looking really, really good here. This build, again, is a rare build. This is something that you, for the most part, will be doing just to have some fun with and have people be like, yo, man, this is a pretty toxic build. I will go with Shot Creator here, all right? But you could go with Post Takeover, I guess. But Shot Creator is really good because it helps out your mid-range shot and it helps out with your speed and with your ball handle. So again, take that out. You get a plus 10 to your mid-range. So now you're looking at a 95 mid-range shot with Takeover with some toxic hop steps. So I mean, you can really, really see that, how that can be pretty goated if you can get the hop steps, right? So just keep that in mind. I think this will be fun, more fun when you have Shot Creator Takeover and you're able to do the Shot Creator and be doing some fadeaways, some running difficult shots. I think that'd be pretty dope. And again, this is for a rare build to try to have fun with. So I say go with this, right? And here you have it, my nephews and nieces. You have a Shot Creator, okay? Let me unmute my phone real quick. For some reason, I keep on forgetting to do that. But yeah, you have a Shot Creator, okay? So now let's go ahead and test this build out. Give him 99, of course, and we'll get you out of here. But again, man, that's pretty crazy to see a Shot Creator at the center spot. So man, again, shout out to my man, Murderholic. That's really clutch for him to bring that information to us. And so here we will probably deck again, man. Let's go bronze contact finisher. There's not much you can really do about that. And then for your shooting, what you want to do is you want to go quick draw on silver, range extender, hot zone hunter, green machine. Corner specialist will be good too, because corner specialist is going to help you out when it comes to those fadeaways in the corner. And then, of course, catch and shoot, which can really help you out. Now, if you are going to be an ISO player, you probably don't want to have that much catch and shoot. Maybe you want to go a volume shooter, or you could go tireless shooter. I use tireless shooter a lot on mine, I ain't gonna lie. But it's really up to you, whatever you prefer. But again, like I said, this could be an ISO build once you get takeover, though. I don't know if you necessarily want to try to do that without it, because you're just not aim, or you can be primary, but probably, you won't probably want screens. But you know, if you're a legend, and you can really go crazy with it. You can get Tyler Shooter, catch and shoot, max out corner specials, green machine, and even get some dead eye, and then you'll be pretty good there, right? Here, you definitely want to go quick first step and handles for days. These two are going to be the most important. And of course, you have Space Creator. Now, again, for some reason, since we are a rare build, we're not able to get as much. Actually, you know what, man? Let's go gold. Maybe you can go quick first step, but yeah, maybe you can do that. Get Space Creator on gold will be enough. You can be able to do some hop steps and get some crazy animations with that. It'll be nice to get Bell out. But again, as a rare build, you're not expecting to get, listen, the badges, you're not gonna get all the badges. That's just what it is for the rare build. But if you're a legend, then all of a sudden you'll have even better badges and you can really make a rare build playable. So I will say this, for legends, it is pretty dope because you do have additional badges to make some builds like this that don't have enough and make it playable and competitive. So, I mean, but for my guys and my nephews and nieces that aren't having Hall of Fame, that aren't legends, then you have to work what you got. Maybe you have to just go like quick first step on silver, like if you want to get Bell out, right? You know, like you have to work with it, or maybe you have to sacrifice Space Creator and I don't get the animations, right? And then go like here, okay? Or maybe you want to go here and then get unpluckable on silver. I mean, you have to work with the badges you have, because you sacrifice, again, you sacrifice the max potential of a build for the name, okay? And then 13 badges here, if you're going to be playing on a perimeter, this is what I definitely say we go with. Rim protector, chase down. You want to get rebound chaser, at least on silver. Where we at? All right, and Tyler's defender, okay? Tyler's defender is going to help you out a lot if you had to play on ball defense. Also, maybe pick dodger too. So, yeah, there's a lot of gym. I would probably go pick dodger over Tyler's defender to start off with. And if you're a legend, then go ahead and get Tyler's defender. You know what you need to get. But for the most part, intimidator and clamps are the most important ones, okay? But anywho, there you have it, my nephews and nieces. This is a shot creator at the center position. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you drop a like, subscribe to the channel. Make sure you follow me on Twitch and also on my other socials, man, Instagram and Twitter. And of course, your man, Uncle Demi. I'll be back really, really soon, another banger, man. And you know, when I say I'll be back soon, another banger, you know exactly what day I'm talking about, man. I'm talking about tomorrow. I'm out.